Happy Halloween. Anyway, no fishing today, but there is fish in this video. We got out trout fishing last weekend. I'll enter that right here. You go check that out. We'll take the guts out of this pumpkin and come back and show you what we make out of it.
Yep.
See you later.
All right, well, all morning, but there's one.
Well, it's been a difficult day. This is my second little fingerling. My hands are wet, relaxed. The second little trout here. I hooked into a 20-incher right up there. He cut me off. So we're gonna see if we can catch a couple more of these and call it a day. I'm not getting a lot of this on film today, but I've got something. Piece something together. Take it easy.
I'll
tell you right now, I fall in this creek, both our days are over. You drove.
Easy with the line. That's only like 3 or 4 pounds, like 3 pounds out of this creek. Oh, boy, he ain't ready to come in here. He is not ready to come in. Look at that brown there, huh? That is a beautiful fish.
I'm going on my knees here, buddy.
You are having fun, huh? Look at that. That is a beautiful fish.
Down to get him for me.
And y'all can be amazed of him. Hold on there. I got him now. Look at that. That is a beauty.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Kelly.
Yep. Thank you.
came out pretty good. Happy Halloween, everybody, from Blue Collar Fishing. Stay safe, everybody. Trick or treat.
Say bye.
Bye.
Stay tuned next week for another video.